This is the reason why that boy is over there and he's running out of time in his exam. And that guy over there, he's being chased by the deadline. So, do you guess the answer? It's so familiar. Okay, you miss?
I guess that is the let the grass grow under your feet.
Oh my god! It's so correct. Yeah, that's do you know what does it mean?
Yeah.
It means okay. It means nước tới chân mới nhảy. Yeah, that's our idiom. So you can see most of us think we have a lot of time to procrastinate and to delay the things every day. But the scientists don't think so. You can see right here, if we live 78 years, we just have over 28 years for sleeping, over 10 years for working, and many, many other activities in our daily life. And we just have 9 years left. Ladies and gentlemen, 9 years left. So just imagine, every day you take out 1 or 2 hours to procrastinate for nothing. So, you can see, time is limited, and our life is too short. You don't have much time as you think. Think about it. You can see, if we won't make the most of it, so what will happen? Have you ever thought about the consequences? How serious procrastination is? So, my teammates will present to you. Thank you.